And welcome to Horn Trader on YouTube. Today my special guest, is it a trumpet? No. Is it a cornet? No. Is it a pocket flugel? No. Is it a flumpet? No. It is a pudgy, made by Bobby DeNicola. The serial number is 589023. Bobby passed away about 7-8 years ago, and his legacy is the pudgy. And these are great horns. I have three of them. They are wonderful instruments. What's unique about this, it has this shepherd's crook with this little pig's tail slide here. And the slide actually makes the bell longer, so you can tune the horn with the whole horn with this slide. Let me demonstrate. Knock myself on the chops. It's got three Amado water keys, quick dump, thumb and forefinger, right, like that. Quick. The one over here on the pig's tail. Quickly. So I was demonstrating the trigger that or the slide that works the whole bell. So all the notes work great. Seems like I got some spit I can't find. The pitch is incredible. I'll demonstrate that in a second. Three water keys. Third slide stop screw. It's got Bobby's little nameplate right there. And you can see the third slide stop screw kind of sticking out through the back there. Very nicely done. No dents, dings, or trauma. It does have this little lead pipe is bent up, and it was bent up on purpose. Evidently, the previous owner had a little bit of a overbite. So when it hit like that, then the horn still points up. But it's still really cool because it points up anyhow. Very nice. Valves are really fast. And it's got heavy caps, bottom caps, and heavy top caps. And then it's got these like sexy valve stems. And they're fast and they're recessed. It goes right down into the, look at that. That's something else. Really nice. I think that's something customized rather than Bobby's original design. But still, very nice. The pitch. Size bell, the bore size is 460, and a full size bell will take a full size mute. Here's my Bobby Shoe Soloist. By the way, I'm playing on the Horn Trader HT3CS28 mouthpiece. That's my commercial mouthpiece, and people are going to ask, and I'm going to tell you. And right now, we're on the mute, full size mute. It's got a great sound with mutes, without mutes. With the Horn Trader HT3 jazz mouthpiece. A whole nother character of horn.
Mm-hmm.
can change the colors. You can get breathy. You can get smoky. You can get really dark. This horn is a wonderful playing horn. Just wonderful. What else can I demonstrate about it? When it stands, you can put it on the floor and the mute. I mean, and the tuning slide doesn't get in the way. Yeah. It's got excellent compression, although we can't make this compress because this is the bell. But here's the first slide. Here's the third slide. Here's the second slide. Like I said, it's a wonderful horn. You can find this in the B flat trumpet category of horntrader.com. You can also find it in other odd gear on horntrader.com. Thanks a lot for listening. Remember, I have two for sale. We'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.